So, it's working day again, and it's time for me to become Piper. Well, sometimes I feel quite lonely because there's no one who knows real me. People think I'm a cold blood. Who has been cold for a whole time. Ever since I was born. Funny. Before I become a secret agent, I was a normal, ordinary girl who has a warm heart, just like everybody else. I'm just too professional. And it's time for me to be professional again. Our holiday is over. Unlike other people, we secret agents don't have official holiday. That's why I am getting ready when it's Sunday. Yeah, let me check. It's Sunday. 5 a.m. I should get double payment, I think. But yeah, I don't care how people think about me. I don't care what they talk about me. Yeah, wearing a cold mask is actually important for our job. And red full lip makeup looks quite cynical and cold. That's why I always make up. I get overlay full lips makeup. See? This color is quite pink actually. But after this, I'm gonna add some red. See, bloody red, bloody dry red color. Yeah, this is one of my favorite parts. Red lips make people look totally different. I always use my finger. It dyes my finger like this. But I don't know why, but I just don't like to use other tool. Especially when I apply lipstick. And actually, I need to be careful not to leave any stains on my front teeth. I originally have this kind of look eyes, but I need to make it looks like more tough like this. The more I apply product to my eyes, eye cosmetics to my eyes, the more I look strong. Sometimes this kind of makeup looks like I have some bruises. Let's see. Now I have beautiful bruises on both of my eyes. I used my fingertips again. Fingers are my favorite makeup tool. And I need more clear eyeliner to make me look more, I think, I need to make my eyeline more alike again. Yeah. Soon you can see how big my right eye has become, has changed. This is the power of makeup. Don't let makeup fool you. See? Oh, this is impressive. Need more. It doesn't need to be very sophisticated. so don't worry that much. And let's connect my eyes with this line, which makes my eyes look more clear. Done. Oh my gosh. I already look so viperish. But still, I need to do some more. Yeah, this underline can make my eyes look deeper. And lastly, of course, I need to apply some mascara too. Yeah. Mascara makes your eyelashes straight and strong. Yeah. So, usually I use eyeliner and mascara both when I get to work. Impressive. Viper. Let's do the same process to my left eye too. To make up, isn't it hard to keep that balance between left and right? For me, that is the most difficult part. I'm actually quite rather clumsy, so I'm not sure if I can get well. I need to connect with the end of my eye line to my like this. I think I'm doing quite right. What? Oh my gosh. I should have been more careful when I closed this tip. See, I told you that I'm clumsy. But I don't have enough time to spend on making up, on makeup, because this is not my job. My job is to search, study, teach, and chase, beat my enemies, not to become more pretty. So yeah, usually I try to make this time to be as short as it can, as I can, as fast as I can, I finish my makeup. Okay, the last step. Yeah, it took only a few minutes, but I think I've made it. Of course, when I have some more free time, I can also add this mascara to my underline, but well, I'm not gonna do that today because I'm tired and I think I look professional enough. Secret agent Viper. Enjoyed. Get ready with Viper time, and I hope you can also try this makeup and can feel this astonishing feeling to become secret agent. And let me